Hey, what's up, guys? Chris here from Iron Core Athlete. There's a good thing you guys can do for your upper back, back work in general. All you need is a mini band, and you bang out a couple of these sets, all right? First one you want to do is take the band out in front of you, come back and squeeze. You want to go 10 reps here, then you want to take the band a little bit lower, all right? You want to pull up with the back, 10 reps like that. Take the band up above your head like this. Squeeze the shoulder blades tight, back flat, come down to the top of the chest. You want to go 10 like that. Take the band up above your head, back flat, come down your traps, 10 reps. You guys do that every day. Work on that upper back. Upper back is so important. Very, very important. A lot of people will not do upper back work. You get doing this a couple weeks here, you're gonna get a lot stronger in all your lifts, and you're gonna see muscles popping out in your back like you never seen before.